All right, race two coming off here. Anything two will drive, buddy. Top qualifier, Jake Johnson, 26.03 in round number one. Out front, set of pace in that all orange and white wheels. Kiss the pipe, just coming in the front straight, and fall back to the third spot. Kevin Barber, two, Knapper, the three. Garcia, sorry. Knapper, Barber, one. Jake, quick pressure. Gets it wrong, the wall ride. Drake's going to move out front. Sean Knapper in at two. Jake to three. Knapper out, Jake back to the four. Barber, five. John Stewart out to center. Barber, eight spot there. Over here, got a longer second of track himself right now. 1.6 over time last time. Let's see what it's going to be here. Watch front straight, watch front straight. All right, we're clear, drivers, clear, drivers. All right, back at this one, back down, five still, three down front, top back to two, kicking three. Marner in the four, it'll be top four right now. Now we're going down the front straight. Circling back here, just over the table, top back, peak and white body, white wheel. Governor Ben now, one right there. Tommy in, Jamie Bowles at two spot there. Jamie Smite in under. Jamie getting in horse top. Collects the pipe upside down. Marsh out there to hit him. That's going to give us a breather room from top. Tommy with a two grab into the front. Off the wall ride. Marshall waiting over there. Nice job, nice job. Tommy waiting to get Marshall. 1:45 down, 4:15 to go. Barber's got 3.5 seconds over Jake Ashley, 5.8 over Tom Jake there. Maybe go on the 5-yard leader here. The final leader just comes down the front straight right now. That last time around, 5.8 over Jake. Let's see here, I think it might have some movement around here. I don't see the whole track. Tom's going to move into 2, and now it's 3, Barber into 4. All the way back to 6 spot, turn to 5, mark to 7, Jake out early. Graves got a 9.4 second lead over Tom Hammer. Alex right with him there. Alex in that blue yellow little body right there. Top two and three drivers. Switching back here into the center section, coming down the brush straight. John getting out of the way leader. Nice and slow to the drive in there. 2:45 down, 3:15 to go. Lots of time left in this race. Alex staying with Tom right there. Putting pressure on him. Both consistent through that wall right now. Sure, who might be a little bit faster there. Alex right on the heels of him. Tom's trying to stay tight. Alex went a little bit faster than a wall ride. Alex trying to find inside line. Tom holds on tight. 3:30 now, 2:30 left to go. Complete the order. We've got Brady in the top spot. Tom back to 2 Alex 3. I'm sorry, Jamie in the 4. Armor Bond, Jim the 6. Mark back in the 7 spot. 3:45 now, 2:15 to go. Tom's open up those spaces to him, and Alex. Alex still got his sights on him. Closing the tight in that wall ride. Oh, trying to find this side line. Tom's going to hold it off. Close it off for him. Watch the wall ride. Watch the wall ride. All right, it's clear. All right, Marshall Matt there. Try to clear him out as soon as he can. Your leader is picking off these drivers here. Leader is in that pink and white body. Coming up on Marshall, my boy. All right, do the best he can. Boys together. .30 left to go. Thank you. 2. Out of the 3, James 4, Harper 5, John 6, Martin 7, and Jake Ball, 8 there.
Thompson Gunn.